Greetings. Here we have another basic question from permutations and combinations. And the question is as follows. How many ways the below words can be arranged such that vowels should come together? Yeah, vowels should come together. You see, you have four words. Let's take the very first word. The very first word is machine, right? So let us write M-A-C-H-I-N-E. Okay. Now, from this word, you have to segregate or you have to separate vowels. So, from this word, vowels are what? A, I and E, right? So, generally, vowels are what? A, E, I, O, U, right? But in this word, we identified three vowels, A, E, I. So, we group them like A, E, I. Now, remaining letters in this word is... Remaining letters are M, C, H and N. So four letters, right? So let's give five blanks here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. And now you have A, E, I. Just you put A, E, I at one end like this. Now simple, just give me 2 seconds. I'll get my red sketch. You see... Now I can put this AEI because he is saying that vowels should come together, and by satisfying this we have to arrange the word machine. Okay, so AEI I can put here or here or here, maybe here or here, right? So therefore AEI I can put here. That means I could say AEI MCHN one word, or MAEICHN other word, or MCAEIHN, so on. I can go, right? I can keep on go like that. So I can put it here, or I can put it here, here and like this. So therefore, see, as we have 5 blanks here, so take 5 factorial. Okay, 5 factorial, because we can put the group of vowels AEI in any of these 5 blanks. Okay, so 5 factorial multiplied by AEI. This AEI I could write like IEA or I could write like IAE, so on, right? That means also we have to take 3 factorial for this. Yeah, this AEI will take 3 factorial and this 5 blanks will take 5 factorial. And now this machine comes under non-repeated letters category, because whenever you have these wording problems like this, always you have to check this non-repeated letters. None of the letters in the word machine are repeating, right? Non-repeated letters and repeated letters. Whenever you have any repeated letter stuff, you have to accommodate those things in the denominator. So see, as we have no letter got repeated in the word machine, so this is the answer. 5 factorial multiplied by 3 factorial. That's it. Let's go for next one. Next one is mathematics. Let me get my marker meanwhile. Okay. So now you have mathematics. Okay, so I'll write here MATHEMATICS. So total how many letters we have? Okay, before we count any letters, let's identify the vowels in the word mathematics. Okay, how many we have? A, I have E, again A, I. Okay, so we have A, E, A, I. You can observe, oh, this oval A got repeated again. So we have, as of now, in the group A, E, A, I. Okay, now let us segregate these vowels A, E, I, A, I group from the word mathematics, and the remaining letters are what now? M, T, H, and again we have M, T, and here we have C, S. Okay, so let us put them like this. M, I have T, let's give some space, H, and again I have here M, and then I have T here, okay, then T, then C, yes. So letters are how many in number now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 plus 1, now we can take 8 blanks. So we can put those vowels group in any of these 8 blanks here, right? So now we will take A, E, A, I. Okay. So now again we have same stuff. That is, we can put these vowels group in any of these 8 blanks. So you can put it down here, or you can put it here, so on. I can do here or here, so on. I can keep on move like this. Okay, so total how many? 1, 2, 3, these blanks, count these blanks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So therefore 8 factorial, okay, multiplied by, see how many we have. Of course, these two are repeating, but just count them for now as it is in the numerator, A, E, A, I. So I can write A, E, A, I, this group as A, E, E, I. Or I can write this one as like A, E, I, A, so on, right? So that means we can arrange this group as follows. This vowels group as 4 factorial, okay? So this is 4 factorial. Now, if we encounter any repetition of letters in the given word, that stuff we have to show it in the denominator, okay? Now, see, in this word, now in this, you have M and M, okay? M is appearing twice here, so therefore 2 factorial. So, this 2 factorial is accommodating this M appearing twice in the word. Okay, similarly, we have T. Appearing twice, so therefore 2 factorial here. Please don't put this in the numerator. Any repetitions we have to accommodate in the denominator only. So now nothing is repeating here. Now if you observe carefully, here also we have repetitions, A and A, right? A and A, so therefore 2 factorial. That's it. It is this simple, right? So now just segregate vowels from the word, put them together, and remaining letters whatever we have, just take them as it is. If letters are 7, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 blanks we get. If letters are 8, 8 plus 1, 9 blanks we get. So number of blanks factorial multiplied by number of vowels in a group, yeah, that is this, divided by any repetitions here and here, we must accommodate here. That's it. It's very simple and straightforward. Simplest trick, right? And one more example we have, animation. So the third one is, we have animation. So A, N, I, M, A, T, I, O, N. So how many vowels we have here? So number of vowels, I have A, I, A, I, O. So A, I, A, I, O. Okay, of course A and I are repeating in this vowels group, but still in the numerator we will take 5 factorial for this, though they are repeating. That repeating stuff we will take in the denominator. Okay, so let me take this black again. Okay, now you see, so now we are going to segregate. After segregating this vowels group, the remaining letters we have in this word animation, N, M, T, N. Alright, so therefore let us take the letters N, let us give space M, T, and N. Okay, as we have 4 letters, we get 5 blanks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you take your vowels group, A, I, A, I, O. Okay, so now we can put these vowels in any of these blanks, right? So I can put it here, or I can put it here, All right. So therefore, as we have five blanks, so therefore 5 factorial, and this is ovals group. This ovals group we can arrange in how many ways? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5, so therefore multiplied by 5 factorial. Now any repetitions in the letters we will accommodate here. So if you observe carefully, n is appearing twice, so therefore 2 factorial for n, and a is again appearing twice here, so multiplied by 2 factorial, and this i is again appearing twice, so multiplied by 2 factorial again. So this is the answer for animation. So we can arrange these many number of ways such that a i o we have to take it together like this. Okay, so therefore you know how to find, right? So what is 5 factorial? So 5 factorial means 5 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1, that is 120. So 120 multiplied by 120. 2 factorial means what? 2 times 1, that is 2 times 2, 2. Okay, so now you can do it. This is 4 30s are 120, and this is 2 60s are, and 0 0. 3 6 18, so 1800 ways. So 1800 ways we can arrange the word animation by taking the vowels a i o together. Okay, the vowels, that's it. So similarly, on similar lines, please solve it. You can do this. So our fourth word is what? Significant, right? So significant. So you work on it, you segregate vowels from this word significant, and again just play like this with number of blanks. Any repetitions you put in the denominator, then completely you find out the final answer. Okay, and find the final answer and post your answer in our comment section below. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you.